You know, Thea, I am so very proud of you.
Thank you.
You know, you stood up for yourself. You trained with Gulak and Dempsey.
Hey, away from the trophy, will you?
I wasn't trying to.
Come on. You won the Battle Royal, and then you just beat Cora, and now you're...
Duke, say it. I want you to say it.
You are going to become the youngest NXT Women's Champion in history!
I can do it!
Yes, you can, and you will beat Tiff in 2 weeks' time. And that's why next week, I'm going to put on a little bit of a pep rally for you, with all of Chase U in attendance, just to amp you up for the big title match.
Yes, a pep rally!
Hi. Yeah, my eardrums will tolerate children's voices, so the least you could do is use your indoor voice. Oh, by the way, I love this whole underdog story got going on. It's so cute. But in this story, the underdog doesn't win. Toodles!
I can beat her. I know I can beat her.
Hudson.
I can beat her.
Hudson! Let me get this straight. Thea barely escapes this match. Now, you want to throw her a pep rally?
Why are you already celebrating when there's no guarantee you're going to win?
Yeah.
You need to get back in that gym and focus on your training
first. All right, guys, that's enough. She just won a match.
Duke, it's okay. I know I can beat her. You guys, I'll see you in the gym later. You better lock it. You both better lock it. I'm going to be locking it in real tight on you.